Ekstra.
Misliš?
Ekstra.
Misliš?
Ekstra.
Ekstra? Eno.
Sad si ti jednu...
Sad sam ja konačno u glavi promijenili smo gumce, jel? To si izla turistas.
Treba uzeti jednu vodu ovdje, ha?
A, da uzmi.
Ima sići. Imam ja.
A, vidite, neki, tako dalje. Drži. I drži ako maš, please. System. Da svataš, Ado. System. Pite.
Vidiš.
Pite. Te, Ado, snimi me jednom ovdje, pored ove kule. Hajde da igram neku ulogu ovdje.
Ajde, jes.
Ali, Ado, ovaj mi ne prosi, ti razumiješ? Oni ne prosi.
Hajero.
On samo čilira.
Jesse, hajero.
Ja, on, njemu je mučno ide prosi čovječe.
Hajero, Jesse. Ok, hajero.
Šta su kugle gore? Šta su ne kugle? Samo ko ne sluša, jel, na glavu padne, bum.
Transferirat.
Ali imam dobar osjećaj za ovaj grad. Mislim, onda je... Gle, šalu na stranu, ona džamija ti je, mislim, džamija je džamija, razumiješ? Da. Mislim, to je što je. Ali ovaj grad je nekako...
Ekstra.
Energiju ima nekako.
I ovaj ima, svi oni energiju imaju, gledaj kak su. Ovo treba sve snijeti.
Čekaj, gdje ovo? Informacija centar. Informacion. Hacienda.
La Hacienda Plaza, vidiš.
Ej, čoče, kupuš kont? Hello guys.
Can I help you?
Yes. Where is this location here? Because we want to get this tour going here. This right here.
Plaza Nueva.
Yeah.
You are here.
Okay.
Aero.
Možemo da plešemo ovde za pare.
Aero Gypsy King.
Jel. Možemo plešemo.
Aero Gypsy King.
Gypsy King. Drami gitara.
Kako ovako ne ide?
Zoom.
Znači to je taj trip sada.
Ado, piše ova farmacija ovdje, znaš kako obično piše 24 hours, ja. Ovdje samo 12 horas. Da znaš. Ado, ovo je puno...
Yes.
Okay. So, when you have a big garden, you want to have a flat surface, you can do it inside of, on top of a slope, okay? So in order to have that, they have to have these cuts, yeah. Okay? So they have this wall, and then the garden has the same level here and on the other side, okay? Because of that, and because of the materials that we have in this area, all of the ground around Benalla is made of very clayish materials, okay? The ground, it's very, very unstable.
Okay.
When we have these walls, the problem is that if it's raining a lot, or if you water the flowers and you have all of this problem with humidity, in the end, you end up with a collapse wall, okay? Because it broadens the foundations. You even have started as a settlement for gypsies, okay? Outside of the walls of the city. You can see how we have the walls right over there,
uh-huh.
Okay? So all of the walls are going all the way down. They close the river and they isolate this part of Granada, okay, so it was outside, and all of the gypsies living outside of the river. But...
Ado, there is a kid on the watch. Here we can eat this.
Okay. Quick stop. A lot of people always get a little bit disappointed when they get to take a long day. Because they think that it's the neighborhood of the caves. There's caves everywhere. but you know, don't see any caves. Okay, you only have normal houses, but not really normal houses. Okay, at the origins of this neighborhood, what labels see caves that look just like the original aspect. We only have holes in the ground in the mountain. Okay, we have slope. We make a cut here, so now we have an L shape, and we have like an entrance here, a plunger, and then we dig into a mountain. Okay, but the thing is that when people try to receive all of this tourism at the beginning of the 20th century, more and more people went.